1972. After 40 years, the Indian musical magic strikes again. Our sincere thanks to the great composer, N.S. Viswanathan.